Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. That time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
Come on, through here. There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Is that a pan flute? This way. Watch your step.
Whew. I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Ooh. Oh, this looks sketchy. on, what are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
This door.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
I bet you can.
Let me guess. You're gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
Getting in this way. What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
Try this door. Ah. Not getting in this way. Ah. about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
Nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting. All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off. Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep. Oh man, look at this place.
Nope. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
I can try.
lift this up. Do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. I gotta find a way across.
I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh, you're crazy. Watch it, that thing's coming out of the ceiling.
Popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Yeah. Come on. Got it.
Watch it!
Oh, thanks.
Nate, isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights, with an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
A secret passage.
All right. Gotta hand it to you, Sully. Seems to be stuck.
So let's unstick it.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. Be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side. What the hell is that noise? I should be able to get through here. Light. It's a good sign. Oh, thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there.
Piece of cake.
Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I gotta warn Sully.
He's over here! Ow! Oh!
Here we go.
He's hiding. Flush him out.
Jesus, they brought a small army with them. Thanks for the gift, boys. Ooh, didn't see that coming. Damn it, door's locked. Have to find another way in.
Maybe through here.
Ugh.
Marlowe brought a goddamn army!
Yeah, I think the bus just got here.
Might come in handy?
Think they found us?
They must have followed us. It's the only way. Tower's right there. You gotta get inside.
All right.
Ugh!
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Well, which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
It was. But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it. Tiles depress when you step on them. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order. It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
did it!
You did it!
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Oh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old.